As individuals and as people, we are at war. But the majority of my side got their eyes on the wall, but still don't recognize what we fight for. Try to shed some light. But we've been in the dark for so long and don't know right from wrong. Y'all scared to come near. You ignore the voice in your head when you hear. But the enemy is after your spirit. But you think it's all in your mind. You'll find a lot of the reason why we behind is because the system is designed to keep our third eyes blind. But not blind in the sense that our other two eyes can't see. You just end up investing quite a lot of time in places you don't even need to. We don't even know who we are. But the answer ain't wrong. Matter of fact, it's right up on our nose. But the system taught us to keep acting close. See, the reason why he got a lie to see is so that we won't act accordingly to get the blessings we're supposed to receive. We ain't natural born killers. We are a spiritual people. God chose a few. Think about the slave trade. When they had folks with thousands of us on board. And we still was praying to the Lord. You know what I'm saying? But y'all need to be afraid to die on the coast. A neck is round your throat. That's bullshit. Black people, y'all better realize that we lose. You better goddamn fight and die if you got to get your spirit and your mind back. And we got to do it together.